Billy Bridger? Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you, then?
Because I did all them jobs on your own.
Oh, yeah? I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're going to fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's got to be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Do you like the fucking seaside?
Teams of two, move!
Oi! I'm sick! I'm chugging me guts up over here!
Oh.
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridger, liven yourself up, come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving. You've got your explosives at the ready?
Yeah, and I've improved them with my own special recipe.
Right. You two, you know what to do.
Careful with this one, Mason.
Get your leg over and pull yourself up. That's a Stuka incoming.
Them the planes were meant to blow up?
Yeah, that's them all right. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh, yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no, then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen. This job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Great.
Look, a deal's a deal. Now, come on!
Got some jerrys over here. See some barrels over there.
You know I wouldn't try using them for cover. You never know what's inside.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm?
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's gonna be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
I can see the airstrip. It's a long way off, though.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside.
Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just going to piss off and leave me, huh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now, listen to me. Carefully. I'm going to put my bombs on those planes over there. And you are going to put yours on them there.
Yeah, right,
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Easy, easy. Go. Whoa! Whoa! Fuck this for a game of soldiers. You horrible bastard, Mason.
Man hat ununterbrochen.
Laune ist wie ihn wie ein Bottich voller Kuhdung.
Ich musste ihm sagen, dass ich nicht der Feind bin.
Der lächelt genau ein einziges Mal.
Thank you. Spitzberger!
Ungewöhnlich! Da! 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 Da
Hello, sweetheart. That ought to do it. Time to get out of here.
Killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are. Up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
You can't, because what the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Boxer bolts, let's see what you've got.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, that was incredible.
Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody, not getting shot at you. You come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me. You took the fucking deal. You want to start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
Verfluchte Scheiße!
This next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. I'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen. Take this. This goes bang on everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
Better get a move on then. Need to knock out all the supplies here. Might have what old Mason needs in there. Those are the radar stations that need to be disabled.
Mann im Restaurant. Herr Ober, in meiner Suppe ist ein Schuh. Das muss so sein, antwortet der Kellner. Das ist die Einlage. Er hat Egon runtergeputzt, weil er ein Dicker.
Let's get rid of all these lovely supplies, shall we?
Scheiße! Holt euch die Mistkerle!
You do all the work, while I take a nap, Billy. Sounds about right. Need to make sure none of the supplies here get put to use.
Ah!
Safecracker Special, courtesy of Billy Bridger.
Yes!
That bugger might have what Mason needs.
Yeah.
One down, two to go.
All right, let's go, Fritz.
Might have what old Mason needs in there.
Thank you.
Bridger to HMS Sussex. Can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just don't leave us behind.